Hey, and welcome back to Start a Podcast Fast, the series where I help you get your podcast started really quickly. I'm Ryan McLean from podcastfast.com. In this lesson, you're going to learn how to set up your podcast with SoundCloud. Now, SoundCloud is by far my number one recommended media host for anyone who is doing podcasting. There is another service called Libsyn, which I have used in the past, and I just want to show you why I recommend SoundCloud over Libsyn. The first thing is the price. SoundCloud smashes Libsyn in terms of the price. SoundCloud is $15 per month for unlimited storage, and Libsyn is $75 per month for 1.5 gig of new storage every single month. So that is their top tier account. You can see the massive price disparity there. The second reason is that SoundCloud gives you access to an existing audience. SoundCloud has their own audience, and you can get more views, more listens, and everything like that being on SoundCloud compared to Libsyn, who have basically no audience at all. The other reason is that SoundCloud have an awesome player which you can use on your website, and all of the options for players that Libsyn have are actually pretty crappy. But lastly, Libsyn does win out in the area of statistics. They do have better statistics than SoundCloud. However, I would rather get access to an existing audience and be able to reach more people than have more visibility on that audience. SoundCloud still has pretty good statistics, and they're good enough for me. Now, you might ask, why do I need to even get an account with SoundCloud or Libsyn? Why don't I just host it on my own website and upload it to my own website? And the reason is media hosting is actually really expensive. If your podcast is going to be successful, there's going to be a lot of people downloading your files. And as the files are pretty big, this will quickly chew up your server and it'll be extremely expensive. So by going with someone who is dedicated, so by going with either SoundCloud or going with Libsyn, you're going to save a lot of money. Okay, so now let me show you how to set up your podcast with SoundCloud. First, go to soundcloud.com and in the top right-hand corner, click the sign up button. Enter your details and click sign up. And then you need to choose a username for your podcast. So I suggest that you choose your brand like Podcast Fast for me, or you choose the name of your podcast like Start a Podcast. Enter your date of birth and then click Get Started with SoundCloud. Before you can do anything else, you need to go into your email and you need to find this email from SoundCloud that says, please confirm your email address. Open that email and then click on this Confirm My Email Address button. Before we can get a podcasting account with SoundCloud, you first need to have an existing podcast. This means you need to have a SoundCloud profile and have uploaded at least one full podcast episode, or you need to have an established podcast which is uploaded somewhere else. So for us, we're going to use this one. I have a SoundCloud profile and I've uploaded at least one episode. So let's go back into SoundCloud, and at the top right, we can see this upload button. We then need to choose a file to upload. We then go ahead and find our first episode and we click open. That will now begin uploading. We can also choose an image at this stage and we can upload our podcast image and then click close. We can see up the top that this is now uploading. We then add a description and click save. Now that our first episode is uploaded, we need to apply for the SoundCloud Podcasting Beta Program. To apply for this, simply go into Google and type SoundCloud Podcasting and hit enter. You will then see the first result, which is this one, SoundCloud for Podcasters. So click on that and you can then see a link here. You can apply to be accepted into our podcasting beta program here. So click on that. Alternatively, you can also just go to podcastfast.com/beta, B-E-T-A, in order to be redirected to this application form. So rather than going through all those steps, just go to podcastfast.com/beta. We now need to go ahead and fill out this form. So select the first option. I have a SoundCloud profile and I have uploaded at least one full episode, and then click continue. We now need to put in our SoundCloud profile URL to ensure you don't make any mistakes. Go back into SoundCloud and up the top, click on the name of your podcast and then click profile. And then simply copy the URL up the top, go back into this form and then paste in that URL. You then talk about the primary theme of your podcast. So for me, it's business. You then need to tell them a little bit about your podcast. Now, I would spend some time making sure that this makes sense and is very convincing. And then we just leave the last option because that's if you have a podcast somewhere else. You then hit the continue button. That will bring up this confirmation page. So you just need to tick all of the checkboxes to say that basically you're not breaking any laws and this covers SoundCloud in case you do use copyrighted material, and then simply hit the submit button. Okay, we can now see that our application has been received, and it may take a few days, 3 to 5 business days to be precise, for our application to be approved. Now, I have never heard of anyone who hasn't been approved for this program, so I wouldn't stress out about it at all. If you are stressing out about it, then I would recommend going back into your SoundCloud account and uploading a couple more episodes just to be safe. But for the record, I didn't do this and I got accepted. Once you get accepted, and for me, it took just 2 business days, you'll get this email address saying, "Welcome to the SoundCloud Podcasting Beta Program." If you open that, you will see that, good news, your SoundCloud RSS feed has been enabled and it has some details of your feed there. If you go back into SoundCloud, you can also check that your RSS feed is there by clicking on the cog in the top right-hand corner and then scrolling down and clicking the settings button, which is just above logout, and you'll now see an RSS feed in your account, which means your podcast is now active. If you did want to avoid the hassle and the extra expense of getting your own website, you can actually use this RSS feed and syndicate your podcast out to iTunes and Stitcher Radio without a website. Before you were to do that, you would need to go to this extra tab up here, which will open up this page where you can put in some details which are important for submitting your podcast to iTunes. However, I don't actually recommend this because you are giving up a portion of control over your podcast, primarily the order of your podcast episodes, which you can easily edit if you have your own website, as well as some other features and SEO features to help you rank better in iTunes. However, if you do want to go ahead and submit this to iTunes and you don't want to learn how to create a website for your podcast, which is what I'm going to be teaching you in the next lesson, you can skip forward to the lesson about how to submit your podcast to iTunes and Stitcher Radio, which is actually the last lesson in this series. If you actually wanted to set up your podcast using Libsyn instead of SoundCloud, I do have a tutorial on how to do that, and you can get that at podcastfast.com/Libsyn, LIBSYN. And I also have some advanced tutorials on how to podcast using SoundCloud. I show you a few more of the features inside SoundCloud and how you can make the most of your podcasting using SoundCloud. This is available to you absolutely free. Go to podcastfast.com/cloud to get access to that. So that completes this lesson, how to set up your podcast with SoundCloud. In the next lesson, I'm going to talk you through how you can create a website for your podcast, which is what I recommend. However, if you did want to go ahead and use this RSS feed and you didn't want your own website, then you can skip forward to how to submit your podcast to iTunes and Stitcher Radio. So until next time, don't just podcast, podcast fast. If you found this lesson helpful, then please check out our advanced tutorials, tools, and resources to help you advance in your podcasting career and to help you have a successful podcast. Head over to podcastfast.com now to check those out. So until next time, don't just podcast, podcast fast.